Welcome to another Wolfboy stream thingy. So I'm starting up Minecraft, because I'm a bad person and I decided to start streaming. Too bad it was, I scheduled it and everything went wrong and I'm starting to stream now. An hour and 43 minutes late. So hello and welcome to the stream if you're new. I don't know how many people are in stream. I don't see anyone actually in stream, so that's great. So what is this? Is this lurkers? Yeah, it is lurkers. Damn. Cool. Total. One. Okay. So active, lurkers, and total. Nice. Open a new window. Cool, I can have chat in a new window. That's nice. Kinda like that, actually. Let me do start there. And leave that alone. Okay, and actually I want you a lot smaller. Alright, so, today we are making an ME system. I don't care what it takes. We are making an ME system today. That is final. So let us review last time what happened. Because I actually barely remember. Like, I was kind of really tired last night when I started streaming. So going through. Apparently, I did not have to make the stuff that I did. Because apparently you can make netherrack, you can make nether bricks, from smelting the netherrack. Didn't know that. So I have a lot of netherrack, I think, left, which is something weird. I may have to check it out. It could be a relog thing. For whatever reason, Minecraft, I forget what it was called, but the thing that it combines into other things, that's me telling me that, I'm live on Hitbox, game with overlay, there we go, but for whatever reason, the thing that combines the two things, that is, it had, if I remember correctly, it had some of the extra two things in there, and I don't know why it stopped creating it. No, not that. That's the magma crystal. Yeah. Why did it stop creating those? Oh, it must need a few of those for that to become that. Okay. But I need a... that's right. That's what we were working on. We were working on the sawmill. And we had everything, I think, minus the wood. That's right. So let's turn all that into wood. And did I even make the axe? I did not. That's why I need the wood as well. So that I can make that and then make the iron axe, which is not there. It's that and then iron like that? Yeah. Okay. Now, I do have the machine frame basic. So what are you missing? What? The copper gears. One of you. One of you. And, two wood and a... where is it? The iron axe. Sawmill. Okay. provides additional lumber. But the reason that we want it is because, it provides us, God, I need to get the flux pipes. I don't think I need that many, but I might as well grab them just in case. Knock out this block, and actually there's already, well, I guess we are breaking all of that out. How can we make this more... we could break that one, and that one, and then make it so that it goes, like, that? Yeah! There we go! Conserving. That's the name of the game. And then just set you down there. And then we can just put you guys back in there. Boop, boop, and boop. And you are getting power. Decent amount of power, actually. You never lost your power. So yeah, so if I go like that, it will give me... Oh, it'll just give me wood. Oh, that's right. It's like a 5% chance that it'll drop what we need, which we need the raw rubber so that we can make... let me actually put in the rest of that. But we need decoration blocks. Why did we need that? Was it for the ME controller? Drive. Oh, that's right. It was for the, for sticky pistons for the, inscriber. There. Yeah, it's for the sticky pistons for the inscriber and a lot of iron. Do we have more iron? No, we have copper. Do we have iron in here? We don't! Shoot. Okay. So we need to make iron a thing that happens. Is there? I don't need it, so. Crushed iron ore? No iron in there. No iron in there. Not really. Rib? Hello, by the way. I don't really like vanilla. It's not really my thing. So, sorry also if you said that a million years ago. I actually didn't see it pop up in Twitch chat, so... Sorry. Let me make that into a block. Get that out. Get that in. And then turn that into a block. And can I pick you up? I can. Yeah. Oh, I can't pick those up. I can't smelt that yet. There we go. And there we go. And I am sorry if, I'm very slow on the intake. It's because it takes so long for it to actually get to me. That's something that really sucks about this platform, is that it just doesn't, it doesn't work, to be honest. To be completely honest, it doesn't work. Let me do ignored, and let me dump my stuff into there, and there, and there, and I will just click away at this. Let me grab my tea canisters. and set those down. Also, man, I don't mind if you're advertising, but... hey, do it a little bit better. Again. But yeah. I'm gonna try and keep an eye on OBS. Try! to keep an eye on OBS, so that I can see, if a message pops up. Because I don't know why, but the relay service is just... not working. We have zero dropped frames, though, and that's good. But in the case that there is dropped frames, check the recording on my channel, to see, which is youtube.com/, Wolfboy Network. Check that. Rib, I was simply saying, if you're trying to advertise, simply by saying, hey, are you into vanilla servers? It's okay, but it's not gonna make me really want to go. You have to throw those links into chat, man. You gotta spam that shit. Don't do that. I'm the only YouTuber slash streamer that will ever tell you to do that, okay? And that's simply because I don't give a damn. Like, literally, it's all going up into a YouTube video that anyone can see. I don't care. Otherwise, I would just ban you. That, it really doesn't matter to me. So, I mean, again, if you want to advertise, do it. I don't care. But... follow, you know, Twitch's rules and such. I mean, yeah, but like, hey, but still, again, I don't give a damn. That's one of those things that it's like, if you're not being a dick to me, I won't be a dick to you. So, nah, sorry, man. Between this save and, Blade and Soul, I don't have any time. That's honestly the truth. And also running my own company. That does a lot of damage to my time. And going to school for 40 hours a week, and then the government wanting me to also go to sessions that takes my time. It's like... do you want me to go and get educated, or do you want me to go and, you know, put money into the economy? What the fuck do you want? I can't do both. But anyway, yeah, sorry. My answer is no. That's long form, short form answer. I don't have time. And that's honestly the truth. And once No Man's Sky comes out, I'm really not gonna have the time, okay? Because once No Man's Sky comes out, ain't nobody gonna get me away from my computer. Well, I'll be in Norway, so... with my girlfriend, so she'll probably get me away from my computer. Well, thank you, man! I'm happy that you think I'm cool. Or seem cool. But yeah, we're gonna be working on an ME system. Which, I kind of know how to make, but I kind of don't. So, we'll see. But yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna try and start streaming every single day. And that takes a lot out of you. Alright, hey! Hey! Thank you, Ribe, for following. You, my friend, are amazing. Are awesome. And you, sir, get some virtual cookies, I guess. I'm not sure. I guess you get virtual cookies. And always chocolate chip, never oatmeal raisin. I don't trick people like that. So. But yep. Honestly, this is kind of just like, this is the Seething Podcast. Rye B. Ooh. Man, it sounds so much better. Like, as far as rib goes, because, like, you can tell people that your name is Rib and that you broke people's ribs and that's how you got the name. Come on, man! Like, that would be a cool-ass, like, gangster name or something. Just go around and say, my name's Rib because I break people's ribs. And, like, no one will bother you. Ever. If you get bullied in school, screw that shit. You make your own rules. Did that confirm how awesome I am, though? I think it did. But anyway, we need iron. We need lots and lots of iron. Powdered iron ore. I'll give you some powdered iron ore. Somehow that didn't come across the way I wanted it to. Anyway, let's move on. Okay, copper. Aluminum, don't need that. Aluminum, don't need that. Hey, I mean, accident or on purpose? That's the question. Because, you know, if you did it on purpose, I gotta hear the story. You can't leave a fella hanging like that. Will you? Thank you. And the gravel. Not sure. Oh! Oh! That even makes it worse, dude! Nice! Nice. I like me a mystery man. Well, or woman. I assume man, because it's Ryan. But anyway, yeah. Also no homo. Again, still, we're in 2016, and we have to say no homo. What the fuck is with that? Makes no sense to me. But anyway. Not gay, by the way. In the case that you're like a homophobe. Not gay. But still, like, why do we have to do that? It doesn't make sense. But still, you're a badass in my book. You are a badass in my book. Broke someone's ribs. Yeah, you got my respect, dude. Plus, you followed me, so that instantly gets you, like, 10 levels of respect from me. So, you know. All that good jazz. Oh, shoot. I am almost out of lava for there. Ooh, that's not good. Well, gonna have to make some more shit, I guess. No, I've been streaming for, like, today? Yes, today, yes. As far as streaming, no, I've been going for a while. This is, like, the 4th month I've been streaming. But, yeah. I'm just not entertaining, so say people. And I say, well, who cares? I'm me. And if you don't want to watch me because of me, well, then you know where the door is. I mean, don't let the door hit you on the way out. Or the digital, metaphysical door, at least. But, like, honestly, I don't care what people think about me. Because, as a child abuse victim, I don't care anymore. It's like, whatever. But I need a inscriber. Boop. And that's right, 2 sticky pistons. So we need iron, stone, and wood. Gotta get that wood, man. What was I looking for in here? Iron, stone, that's right. Stone is what I was looking for in here, which I don't have. So iron, stone, and wood. I can't wait until I get an ME system. Did I mention that? Oh, I had 2 blocks of iron already. Well, shit. That was the one chest I didn't check. Damn it. I need... yeah, just one of those. Hey, congrats, man. That is a nice achievement. There's actually, there was someone on here. I don't know if you've ever heard of him, but he goes by the name of, Cobalt something. I can't remember. But he plays a lot of, I can't remember what he plays. That's how... Binding of Isaac. That's it. But he plays a lot of Binding of Isaac. So, he said that whenever you are playing a game or being a streamer, you have to either be entertaining or be really good at the game. And he said that I try to achieve both of those. And so I kind of took that and went, you know, that sounds like a good idea. So I focused more on getting good at games, which I still suck at games. So whenever I fail, I hope that people laugh. Because if I can make someone's day brighter, you know, oh, that's it. Okay, derp. But if I can make someone's day better, that makes it so much better to them to have another reason to live. And if they're feeling down or whatever, I'm happy to help them. So, I don't know. Just, again, something that comes from the whole child abuse thing. So, again, it's whatever. Oh, I need the cobblestone. That's what I need. Shit, that's why I went down there. Actually, I went down there for the sticky resin, but, you know. Anyway, poop. Okay. Oh, but yeah. Also, having heart problems recently. That's fun. Yeah. Piston. I need 1, 2 of you. Then I need to go into here and make 2. What? Okay. Need to make 2 of you. And then need to make just 1 of the inscriber. And now we have an inscriber, folks. We have a damn inscriber. I don't know what it does, how I put it down, or what. Let's hope I did it right. Okay. Do I need these nodes? How do I do inscriber thing? Okay, I need to make Emmy. At applied. Actually, no, let's not do that. Let's just do Emmy. Or drive. Let's start with the drive system. That's an engine. That's a printed silicon. So the inscriber silicon press. Oh, shoot. Okay. So we need the inscriber silicon press. So we need silicon, which is clay in the swag mill, or sand in the swag mill. Awesome. Happy to have a friend. So it's... oh, man. Okay, so clay. I need to do clay. Because it's an 80% chance with clay if I do it in the swag mill. So let me go ahead and I'm gonna break this. And yeah, okay. And then let me throw this onto there so that I can power the swag mill. I hope that I can power it that way. I think I can, because I have the kinesis pipe there, so I hope I can power it that way. I'm pretty sure I can power it that way. So let me grab some apples, actually. Where's my apples? Man, I'm hungry today, and I don't know why. I am hungry, and I don't know why. There's apples. Anyway, maybe it's because I didn't have my cup of tea. I always have a cup of tea. Oh, wow, it's working. Side, east. What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? Why are you doing that? I don't want you to do that. What's going on? Okay. I need you to, whoa, stop, what is going on? Oh, I see what's going on. No. Hi. Stop. Oi, oi, oi. Oh, man. Okay. Okay, so what we need is you to stop fucking outputting to the side. So we want you off. God, that's trippy. That is really trippy, actually. Okay. Now we can turn you on. And you won't fucking push out into here. Because I don't need wood pulp. Fucking wasted wood pulp there. I may actually make a cup of tea while I'm, doing. I can't figure out how to do Moobot, so I'm just playing on no copyright sounds because, when I, oh, that's actually a lightning storm outside. Oh. Oh shit, is that a Kraken? Is that a Kraken? Oh, shit. Go away. I really hope that's not a fucking Kraken. Cause if it is, I'm screwed. Where is he? I can't see. But yeah, no, I can't figure out how to get Moobot up and running. So, song request is not a thing. I just am using no copyright sounds because, you know, self-explanatory name. But seriously, where the hell is he? I hope that he is... I hope that it's not a Kraken. Oh, I walked right past you, dude. And I got a fro hat. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, that's a little, terrifying, actually. Because it says he's that way. Like, if I go this way and load up this way? Well, it could be a witch, too. In the corners. It could be a witch. But seriously, I need to start focusing. I need gravel. And why did all of that just randomly stick wherever it wanted to? Anyway, I need gravel. Which I happily took all that out. God, I'm an idiot. Took all of my gravel out and, didn't do anything. So yeah, let's go ahead and put this down and that on top, and then reconfigure this so that... man, this is so cool. So that is pull, and that is, oh, that's push. So this I want to be set to push. And then this I want set to none. Okay. Okay. So then we can do that. Redstone mode, active without signal. So then we can put the cobble in there. And that will then make the eventual, or wait, I thought it was that it went from cobble. Oh, that's right. I needed the clay. God, I'm an idiot. God, face palms, people. I needed the clay. Where did I put my clay? Oh, there it is. Okay. I need my clay so that I can... God, I'm an idiot. Okay. So, you stop going in. You stop going in. And you start going in. There. Oh, I'm an idiot. I'm sorry, guys. I am such an idiot. Silicon. Okay. That was fast. That was very fast. Okay. So, let us do... because I know I have a... couple of them. I can't remember which ones I have though. God, I'm an idiot. I really, really hope that's not a Kraken. Inscriber Engineering Press. I don't think that's the one that we need. Inscriber Silicon Press. How do I make you? Scriber silicon press on a block of iron. What? Wait, so I have to... Do I have to find every single one of them? Oh no, bullshit. Bullshit. No. I'm giving myself the, presses. Bullshit. I'm not doing it. No. I don't care. Game mode. 10. Yes. Game mode 1. E. I don't care. press. Okay. There's just a few, but I don't care. Calculation. Silicon. We have the engineering. And we have the logic. So we just need the calculation and the silicon. I don't care. Game mode 0. We're done. I'm sorry, folks. But I am not doing that. Oh, it does one at a time. Damn. That kind of sucks. Because I need like 4 or 5 of these. Let's make 4. And we'll go from there. Okay. So now what do we do? Printed engineering circuit. So, a diamond with an inscriber engineering press. So, that one I have and need upstairs. Yeah. Inscriber engineering. Wait. Oh, okay. Yeah. So, and they look so similar. Man! That is horrible. Oh, I need the diamond. I need the diamond. Whoops. So... Let's get diamonds! We have enough of those. We have enough diamonds. I'll just make a couple. Break a couple blocks, because we have enough diamonds. We found the Tree of Goodness. If you've ever played or spawn, you know what the Tree of Goodness is. 1, 2. And... oh, that's right. Have to do one at a time. Okay. So there's two. But yeah, no, I'm not searching for another sky stone. Okay, so there's, oh god, you can only do one at a time. Man, that sucks. Okay, one, you, and you. Engineering processor. We know we need two of them. Okay, so we have two more of the glass cables. I know that. I'm worried about the iron, though. God, why is everything, like, splitting in my inventory? This is annoying. Where did I put the flux? There we go. Okay, so I think I have everything, actually. Yeah. We gotta drive! That is one step there. That is one step. That is one step in the right direction. That is one step. You have to be on there? I don't think you do. I'm gonna actually pull you over to this one. Let me make my way out of there. But I'm gonna pull you out of there so that you aren't on that pipe anymore, and put you on this pipe over here. Here, so that you're on like your own little subsystem. But yeah, gotta put you there, and then do I bring it up? Yeah, might as well. And then does it give it to all the other control things? Like, if I put down the drive, will it instantly power? Is it powered? Oh, I won't know until I get the thing. Shoot. But do I want a controller back here? Do I need a controller? If you know, let me know, Rybe, let me know in the chat if you're still with me. I don't know if you are, actually. Nope, you're gone. At least according to this program. But in 1.7.10, applied energistics 2. Do you need the controller? Yes, you do. Shit. So I need the ME controller. So, oh my god. This isn't the same, is it? No. Okay. Thank god. Because screw that. my god. It is ginormous. Okay, yeah, no, we aren't gonna be building that. Do we need the controller? I think so. Controller. Pretty sure I need the ME controller. There we go. Oh, that's not... Oh, that's right, that's the Skystone. Well, that's not too bad. It's not too bad, I don't think. So let's go ahead and... we will move the power over then. So let me do some more maintenance here. So we'll move the power over to here. Or at least the power controller thingy. So I need to go and get more of the flux cables. Or flux. Flux? The flux. Flex. Sucks. Which is true. So we want to pull that over and then there. Okay, so that actually is good because then it's providing a link for all of the cables so that it will theoretically even out the power. Yeah. Theoretically, it will all be even. Theoretically. I don't need any other... I only need that? What? What? Well, if that's the case, then I'm pulling that off and moving this over. That was kind of stupid, actually, but... I don't really understand what has happened. But something has happened. And you are on. So let us, I guess, move this over. Because apparently it doesn't require a controller? Apparently? Since when? Oh, I bet it needs the flux cables. Shit! How do I connect, let's hope that this tutorial will help me. Okay, so that is the Skystone tutorial. It's gotten so much more complicated. Oh yeah, you need the flux cables. Luck was not enough. Oh my god. Wait, what was that that he had there? Oh, that's a power cell. Okay. So I need the Emmy glass cable. Oh my god. This is horrible. Oh my god. This is bad. Like, I don't think I've ever seen this much work. Why? So he's gone over the Emmy chest. He's like spending a lot of time on the chest. So I need a lot of glass flux cables. So how do I make that? Glass cable flux. Okay, so I need quartz fibers, which is quartz and glass. Okay, it's not as bad as I thought it would be. Still pretty bad though. So let us get the stone going again. We have a lot of silicon now, so that's good. But man! Oh, I have more of this stuff. Okay. God, that's kind of... I'm not gonna let it take me down. You know what? Fuck it. I'm not gonna let it take me down. I don't care. I don't care that it's gonna take me 1.5 million years to get all of this working. I truly don't care. I cry every time. So yeah, we don't need that anymore. That opens up our workspace a lot. Well, I assume because it's right beside it, I won't need the power cable. Hopefully. But now I'm kind of wondering if I shouldn't have it up against that corner. But if I have the drives like on the side or the top, or let me just fill this in so that I can simulate it. So if I have the drive, there you go. On the top, like so, I assume that they're gonna be powered. I want to make a drive to find out. Cause, drive It's the 4K drive that I want to make. The storage cell. Which is a lot of quartz glass. Oh my god. Calculation processor. Oh my god, pure Certus quartz. Why? Oh, well, that's... Never mind. Those are the okay ones. They still take like an hour to make, though. Okay, what's a 1K drive, then? Because obviously they aren't going to be that bad. 1K... ME storage. 1K ME storage component. Okay, no, those aren't that bad at all. So the inscriber logic put onto gold... Okay, let me at least make one, because I want to find out if it's a waste of time. Let me grab my gold. Block of gold. Yeah. Let me... Okay, do I have two quartz glass? I think I do. Yes, I do. Okay. And actually, I have more of the quartz fibers. So that's not too bad, actually. But I can make... Oh, that's right. I need to do that in the inscriber thingy, but I can do that anywhere, I think. I don't think it requires power. Let me see. Does it require power? We'll see. Inscriber logic press. Yes, it does. One could hope, though. One could hope. And it didn't require power. Okay. Gold, and then it's the inscriber, right? Printed logic servlet, yeah, logic. Logic. And then it pulls that out. Okay, then what do I need to do? That, and redstone. I'm gonna assume that it will make it that way. Oh, I don't have the quartz. That's right. Oh god, I forgot to eat. Well, that's some problem. That steak sounds really good right now, actually. But I need the Certus quartz, which I have a shit ton of. Okay, so I can make one of you, and I should just be able to make you. Nice. All right. We got it. We got it. Okay. So now what? Now we need to make the terminal. But actually, I want to make... Those aren't that hard to make. the logic processors. We may make a few of them so we can get to the 4K one faster. I mean, and I have the butter to do it, so might as well. Also, I have the silicon to do it. So, again, no problem. This happened. Aw, it already happened. Darn, that hurt. That sucks. Anyway. Okay. But we need the... We can make one. Right now. Boop. And then... The logic processor is combined to that. So now I need to get more redstone. Oh. My poor, poor redstone. It's all gone. Why? Why have you forsaken me? It's gone. It's all gone. Oh man, that kind of sucks actually. But let's do more silicon, and I will grab more clay and put it into blocks so that it will be so that it can keep going in there to grab silicon and. Glass is done, so we can do that. My stomach is hurting and I don't know why. Was that the inscriber silicon press? We need to make a shit ton of these. I don't know if we need a shit ton, but I mean, having them is not bad. So. I'm gonna put that in there and then... Aw, you can't actually see it happen. It just crunches it. Darn. No, we want to make enough for each drive. So, if we want to eventually get to the 4K drive, that's... one. So that's four per drive. So that's 4, 8, 6, 10. Wait, no. 4, 8, 12. And this is how bad my math is. Okay, let's do some calculators. Four times. And that is 5 on each side. Oh, so that's 40. Der. Herder. So we need 40 of these. Ooh. Sorry, guys. So 40 of these. And then 40 of those. So that we can make 40 of those. Jesus Christ. Or no. Oh, wait. Is it just 30? That's still not... Ugh. Still bad. Oh, hello. How are you? Hello, place. Person from another world. I'm not worried about you. I'm just worried about if, like, a actual zombie comes in. Oh. I didn't realize I was canceling that. This company wants me to activate a 1 gigabyte online cloud. What can you do with a gigabyte? I'm protesting against, Dropbox because they offer 2 gigabytes. What do you want me to do with 1 gigabyte? I'm thankfully one of those people. Cross my fingers, knock on wood, and hope to, you know, die. Well, I hope I don't die. But anyway, I'm one of those people that is lucky enough to keep my, you know, 35 gigs of, OneDrive storage. So, I'm perfectly happy with, you know, 31 gigs of online storage. It could be in a few months, few years that that isn't a thing, but by then, I will have at least downloaded a local copy of most of the stuff, so it won't matter. So, yeah. Again, but anyway, back to making silicon. I hope I didn't make up, like, I hope I didn't screw up my math on this. These 4K drives are really cool. But we need that goddamn hardened glass. How do we make the hardened glass? I can't remember. Okay, one more, and we're good. Alright, that's 30. I'm just gonna toss you guys back in there. I guess you can go in there and start grinding out. That's what I wanted to do. I wanted to make the terminal. That's what I wanted. I wanted the terminal, or the crafting interface, actually. F. Crafting. In. Interface? In the interface terminal. Illuminated panel. Oh, okay, that's still not that bad. It's just quartz and glass. So I need lots and lots of glass. Because we have the quartz. I think we do. Oh, we also have skystone dust. So can I do that? Or not? Does it require an actual interface? Nope. That's separate. Why does that not want to work? There we go. Okay. Interface. Oh my god. Flux dust. More flux dust. I cry every time. Okay, so the engineering processor. We need to make more silicon. I'm just gonna grab two. I know I don't need to, but I might as well. I don't have room in my inventory, so you guys, as much as can. Well, let's hope and pray that it works. You guys get to go in there, and then... Oh! You want to stare off, do you? That's what I thought. Run away in shame and fear. Subscriber engineering press, diamond. Oh, I need one redstone out of there. I'll just grab all of it. So, redstone. That and that. Make what we want. Okay. There's that. But we need two more logic processors. So one, two. Right? Just two? I think. Okay. Two. Oh, yeah. Two. And I'll actually need to make another silicon. I'll need to make another silicon press. Inscriber, no, I need you and you to make you. God, he is just staring. He is intimidating. Or he's trying to intimidate me, I guess I should say. Get out of here with yo crazy bow. I have a pet zombie pigman somewhere. Probably above me, so I can hear him. Okay, so what else do we need? The illuminated panel, which is the quartz glass. Thank God it's not the hardened quartz glass. But we need the interface, which... Oh, that's right. It's the Surtis Quartz and the Flux Dust. Surtis Quartz and Flux Dust. Yep, there he is. Okay. But anyway. Surtis Quartz and Flux Dust. I guess we're tearing apart one of those. Alright, let's toss it in the Mace Raider. That I think is down here. Where did I put... Oh, that's right. The Mace Raider's still upstairs. Oh, that's what that is. And that's what's going to get tore out of the wall. Boop. Okay, now we have a Mace Raider that we need to take down here and get power to. So... As much as I like you being there, I don't want you there. Okay. Okay. Go to Mega Build. Oh, nice. Well, actually, no, that's kind of shitty, dude. It has Unbreaking 3 and you've done... Oh, God. I feel for you, man. I feel for you. Ugh. That's why I like this that has, you know, Infinity 1 and, you know, how much durability? Oh yeah, like 1,000 and some durability. Or this that has, kind of shit durability, actually, I think. Actually, no, it has really good durability. Oh, there's the only dab you're gonna get out of me. 1600. That's yours, or... Ugh. nose. Ugh. I hate having allergies. Oh, wow. Well, have you tried applying, I assume that you have, Tinker's Construct pickaxe if it's that high. Have you tried putting in, the obsidian for, that it doesn't break ever? I need... why am I not... Oh, that works. But the pure one doesn't. You're shitting me. Wait, how can you be playing vanilla and have that? Like, that's not even... Doesn't even sound possible. Really? I can only do the Flux Crystals. Can I break the Flux block? Oh no, I can't because I put it in the fucking thing. Okay, well, shit. I just shit on all my hopes and dreams. So I need... Oh, I get two of them. Oh, yeah. So I guess it's just playing your luck, right? Charger's quartz or piercer's? Oh, no, it's plain. Okay. Okay. I think we can actually make the terminal now. Oh, no! We need the formation and annihilation, which requires more Fluix Dust! Motherfucker! How do we make Fluix Crystals again? You know, because it took me a Flux Dust to make that, I will delete it and get myself another one. E. I am going to delete it and add another one. Here we go. Okay. I don't even care at this point. But I see everyone over there judging me, telling me how I shouldn't have done that. I don't care. Because, you know? I see you looking at my bed. It's probably comfy, ain't it? Need? Oh, the nether quartz. That's what I wanted. Okay. Let's go over here and make these pieces of shit. So that makes one. And then you makes another. Do I have the iron? I don't have the iron on me. I have it somewhere else. I hate whenever I start the stream, I start having god-awful burps, and I don't know why it is. It just sucks, and I know that, and I'm sorry. Oh, that's right, I probably threw the iron down in the chest down here. That's right. Shit. Durr. Because I didn't have room in my inventory. Yep. There we go. Not enough, I don't believe. Well, there's the block, so... Meh. I'm sure that I'll find more. Somewhere. Hopefully. Okay. Here we go. Interface. Interface and interface terminal. We need the illuminated panel, which is 3 quartz glass, which, fluid interface. Crafting card. You're kidding me. I think I'm going to go and cry in a corner right now. I hate the new version of this shit. Oh man, this is so much more difficult than before. Why did they do this? Glowstone. And then the glass. I have glowstone. I know I have glowstone. Yep. Okay, and why do I only have 1 glass? Oh, that's because it's separated again. Because it's being stupid. Just like how my iron separated. Okay, so let's do a panel. Let's do the glass. I don't have the quartz dust, which I need. So I need to make, or get the dust wherever it is. Do I need to macerate these? God damn it. Okay, well, as for macerating these, because I have nothing else to macerate. Alright, have fun. Don't fall in. I guess, I don't know. Whatever. But yeah. Anyway, let me toss you in there, and you will be a little shit and do that. I actually should go and make dinner, too, because I'm starving. At least I think I am. I don't know. Anyway. I think that's enough for right now. Let us make a panel. Or at least the glass for the panel. Boop, boop, and boop, because I know I need a shit ton of them. Oh, that's right, I need to get my new certificate from... And I don't need more than that. Oh, come back. Thank you. Thank you. But I need the cable. Okay, so I need to make the pure Certus quartz crystal. Pure Certus quartz crystal. Certus quartz dust and sand into a puddle of water. To make the process faster, add crystal growth accelerators. So sand and a crystal. Hey, welcome back, man. I assume that you didn't fall in, because you came back. Unless you're dead, which... Then, my friend, we need to have a talk. Because if you're dead, and you're talking to me, you really need to set your priorities straight, man. I mean, I know I'm cool and all, but if you're dead, I think you need to go, like, go and do something, man. Because, you know, I'm really trying here. I'm really trying. So, let's do this shit, I guess. Of throwing that and that in. And that is not how you do that. Oh, no, it is actually how you do that. Who knew? Or wait, yeah. Into a puddle of water to make the process grow faster. Okay, so, energy cell. And I guess a crystal growth accelerator. That I don't really need. Let's toss this son of a bitch in there. See if it works. I think I have 5 minutes until it despawns. Or do they not despawn? I hope they don't. Cool, thank you, man. I'll take any help that I can. Is that... How do I make it, man? I don't... Or alt... I don't want it to despawn, man. It sucks. How does one work? Applied energistics, man. It's a headache. Aha! I knew that's not how you do it. It's Certus Quartz and... Aha! That's why it's not doing anything. I knew it! I mean, I'm stupid, but I'm not that stupid. Certus Quartz dust to one sand gives you two. I swear. Thank you, man. Thank you. I'm sure it'll help. And does this take like half an hour too? Oh my god. It takes so long. Okay. No sexual pun intended. But what do we want to do in the meantime? Because, like, we're kind of dependent on that. Oh! We can, travel out to the stone. Wherever it is. There it is. Man, that is, like, all the way over there. Nice! Man, so we've actually gotten around pretty far on the map. At least a decent amount. I really hope it helps. But again, thank you. In all honesty, thank you. Because I'm not gonna be the dick that, you know, is a dick. And let me guess, I can't sleep because I have a zombie pigman in my bedroom. There, no, I can, okay. I love how they mark him as hostile, but he's actually, like, he's just a playful bunny. Like, he's just a cuddle buddy. Man. Don't make him feel so alienated. God. Will you go? Thank you. God. Middle mouse click is not working. At all. What is going up with this? What is going up? Let me actually make more of the crystal flux cables. The flux cables. Did I already make one? Or did I just not combine them? Oh god, it's lagging. We've been playing for an hour then. Okay. No, I haven't combined them yet. Wow! Holy crap! Okay. Well, I think I just accidentally screwed that up. Oh, did I get it back? I got it back! Holy shit buckets! Well, okay. Oh. Make sure to put some pressure on me, will ya? Interface. Oh, I need the engineering processor, which I have, so we can make you. Can't we? And that. Yeah! Oh yeah! We got it! We got it, boys! We have the interface terminal! This is nice! This is nice! Man, this still sucks, because I can't see who is... like, who's in the stream. Like, who is really in the stream. I can't see that shit. Man! This program is good, but... oh yeah, I don't plan. Hello, Von Derp! How are you today? But yes, if anyone actually pops up, like, I'm not the person that is going to be someone different. Just because there's a lot of people. Again, as I said at the beginning of the stream, I don't care what people think of me. Because it is still me. That is who I am. So, I'm actually going to go ahead and check those crystals. Yeah, and it's not really even Moobot, man. Because, again, Moobot, I don't even know how it works, so. 0%! My god, how long does that take? I think I'm gonna actually re-log real fast. Let me actually... I'm gonna quit. And... that's good to hear, Von Derp. I'm just re-logging. And I'm actually gonna pull up Twitch. And... dashboard... no. Okay, twitch.tv. Okay. And audio is acceptable. Slash. Alright. Rye, I believe that you have a gift in... your, chat. You now have special privileges, sir. Oh, and also, yeah, is this episode 7 or 8? I can't remember. It's either 7 or 8. Oh, I'm sorry, Von Derp. Sorry, mate. Well, it's good to have you, though. It really is. Thank you for popping in. Thank you for popping in. But yeah, I'm sorry, I'm English. Sorry, mate. Sorry, mate! Don't mean to be a threat to, or whatever. Anyway. Let me take that off so that if chat pops up, I'll pull it back up just in case, but... Yeah! You got a gift, my friend! No, this chat. Sorry, I don't have enough money. I really... Yes, have fun. Just not too fun. I mean, if we crash, Twitch, please remember that I was a former candidate for a Justin.TV mod, so... Please. No, he is on, if you check, like, if you're watching, I am streaming to Hitbox, YouTube, and Twitch at the same time. That's why there's some lag in the video. Yeah, Von Derp, you're awesome. So, but yeah, so I have a chat window that shows me all of the Twitch Hitbox users, but I also have it in actual chat. Underneath of me is Hitbox, and over there, all the way under the like Twitch donation and everything, all of that over there is for like Twitch. But yeah, under me is Hitbox. So. And then all of that over there is, yeah, Twitch. Yep. Von Derp, you are awesome. You are good. Honestly, if you're having fun, I'm having fun. I don't want any of my viewers to have problems. So, and, Ryan, to answer your question, it's a free program that allows me to stream to all of them at the same time, so I don't really, there's not really any lag, I don't believe. There's a little bit of lag, but not much. Not enough to count. I mean, I've lost 0 frames in OBS, so that's good. That's very good. But what I want is, those won't despawn, so I think I threw my sword. I did not. Where did I toss my sword? Did I lose it again? Did you take it? Frank, did you take it? It's somewhere. Okay. I don't think I'll need my shovel. But I can toss that stuff in there, and I can't toss that in there. Toss that, and let us go, because I want to get Skystone, and this is gonna take a while to load, so, or to create itself. So, Frank, watch the house. Damn it! Can't trust you to do anything. So what? Where are we going? Which way? This way, I think. Yeah, this way. Let's go! We're going exploring, boys! I may actually draw back the settings a little bit. Oh! Hello! You are a sea lizard. Or a sea viper, that's right. Get out of here! No one wants you. Oh, I'm hitting the water. Come here, yeah, you can't do anything. Woohoo! Look at all the chicken and fish. Oh man, this is cool. Awesome, I got chicken and fish, man. Ah, yeah. Awesome, I got chicken and fish and the sea viper tongue and an unbreaking 2 iron shovel. Because I need that. Why? Ooh, I can take you out, motherfucker. Come here. Yeah, 2 hits. Eat it. Well, actually, now I'm eating it because I have to float all the way down and get the stuff. And I'm probably gonna end up dying Yeah, I'm screwed. Probably shouldn't have done that. There we go. There we go. Okay. Let's go back down. Can we get all the nugs? All the nugs. But yeah, all the nugs. And sugar. And I seen a red ant over here. You can go die, red ant. But yeah, let's go this way. Because why not? That's back to the house, so we want to go that way. Oh, those are attacks? What the hell is going on here? Well, they're all fighting, so... Pay no attention to me. Pay no attention to me. Fight among yourselves. Ow. Holy shit, the knockback. Woohoo. The knockback, man. Oh, hi, frog. I didn't see you there. Oh, God. The knockback. Happy I have... Oh, that was not good. That was not good, not good, not good. Okay. Why can't I go forward? There. Okay. Ghosting, yeah. But I want the sky stone. Where did I put the thing for the sky stone? Let me look at the map and see. Oh, it's that way. Okay, so it's the pink one. Okay, so it's that way. We're gonna walk to the sky stone. I could teleport there, but I don't know. It's a nice day, it's sunny. And then in 10 seconds, it's gonna start raining. What is that? Is that a girlfriend spawner tree over there? Oh God, those guys look badass. But yeah, those all are marked as friendly NPCs, including the one floating under me. Oh no, that's a bird. That's a bird floating around me. There you are. Hi. But yeah. Oh. Okay. I thought that we were gonna have a crash. Wait a minute. That looks a lot like what Captain Sparkles had. Is there like only one seed for ore spawn? I wonder. Ooh. What is that? Oh, that's probably a Thaumanomanom craft thing. Let me see. Where are you? Aura node. Yep. Ding 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 ding. I don't know what this does. It could blow up in my face. I don't know what that did. But I need to get on land. Because it's gonna be night soon, and shit's gonna start spawning and start killing me. And I didn't bring torches. God dang it! And that horse is in the dirt. Literally, he is in the dirt. Okay. But yeah. Let me go ahead and get higher ground. I seen a thing up here. So essentially, I need Enderman, like badly, badly. Okay, what is? Ooh, Enderman, Enderman, come here. What happened? Aha! You see me looking at you, prick! Oh god, I can hear him. Where did he go? Where'd he go? I don't know where he went. That sucks. He must have teleported out. Damn it. Sucks. I need his Ender Pearls. So bad. Do I need his Ender Pearls? So bad. Is the Skystone this way? Yeah, it is. Oh, yeah. Is that a... Ow. Die. I think that's a friendly dinosaur over there. Oh, no, that's a sea monster. That's definitely a bad guy. I'm trying to keep him on the surface. Yay! Ah! Okay, what do I get from you? Oh no, 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 no. We're not doing that shit. Ow. Go away. Oh god. There's a lot of lag for some reason. You get to go die. You get a free pass to death. How about that? Iron boots. Nothing in comparison to mine! Wahahahaha! You get to go die as soon as I hit you. I wish that these would actually drop something decent. But they don't, so. Whoop. Okay, let me get up there. Because we need to get some Skystone, and then we are gonna teleport back. Can I please? Thank you. God. Jumping. Why is this so difficult? Thank you, man. I know that you meant that, like, someone else retweeted, but still, thank you. That's, like... Get out of here, slime. Ow, what the hell was that? Ah, this is not what I wanted in my life. Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. Actually, I don't know why I'm complaining. I'm still perfectly fine, actually. Like... I'm perfectly fine. Whoop. Where did you go? Where did they go? Where did they go? Where are they? Witch? Die! Bitch. But still. Oh, where did they go? Ow. Get out of here. I don't want to fight you, I want to fight the Ender guys. Oh, why is we lagging? Why? Why are you lagging so much?
Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left.
Come here! Come here! Yes! I got one! I got one! One closer to an ender book! One closer to an ender book. Oh, hello. Boop. Aw, man. Get out of here. No one likes you. I mean, I don't know. Yes! Get back here, you cunt! Come here. Ow. Get out of here. Mothra, come back! Did I hit her? Did I hit her? That's why we're lagging so much. Come here, Mothra! Yahoo! Suck it. Awesome. Now that is an easy way to get blaze rods. Wait, it didn't give me the achievement last time? Oh god, oh god, oh god. No, no, stop lagging. Let me pick up stuff. And pick up stuff. Come on! Before it despawns. Fine. I know. Alright, so I think we are... We are... Oh. Oh, that was a fail. Okay. I see what must have happened. I think we are good to go back home. And, yeah. Yeah. But yeah. So let's go ahead and head back home. And yeah. I say that was a mission accomplished since we killed Mothra. Got only 4 blaze rods, so that's not the best, but We know that she spawns somewhere here. So, and that way is laggy as hell. Oh, probably because of all the items that she dropped. Yeah, I think there's still a bunch down here. Oh god, yes. Oh wow, there is a lot down here. Well, okay. Let me just grab this then. And hope not to die because of lag. Alright, now I'm gonna teleport from here. So, don't hate me, please. Home, teleport. There we go. Okay, so now we have the sky stone, which is what we wanted for the controller. Okay, so I think we're good. F. Let's do controller. And the ME controller. And that I need 4, so thank god I saved one. One engineering, so how do I make the sky stone shapeless? Okay, so it's baking the sky stone in this in a thing. Is Frank still here? I think so. No, he's not. He despawned. Well, that kind of sucks. Oh god, the lag. We have been going strong for 2 hours. So it's feeling the pain. After about an hour, it starts feeling the pain. Okay. And how far are you guys? Probably not even far enough to count. Four percent. Mother of God. Yeah. So I wanted to cook 1, 2, 3, 4 of you. The lag is gonna kill me. And then what else do I need? The engineering processor, but I think I accidentally... Did I use it for something else? I think I used it for something else. Shoot. What's actually cool is that this song, I found out, is actually my outro for all my videos. I didn't know that. So, interesting. Interesting stuff you find out. Where is... God, the lag is horrible. I'm sorry, guys. Sorry if it's too unbearable to watch. So I need another diamond, silicon, and... So I need the engineering... The thingy press. Yeah, the inscriber engineering press. And the inscriber silicon press. And then in exchange, I'll toss 2 of those in. And I also need... Do I need gold? Do I have redstone? I need redstone and gold. I have nugs. Do I have enough nugs, though? I do. I have enough nugs. So I just need redstone, which is all the way back there, I think. It's painful. I just don't want to relog, because if I relog, I'm ending the stream. And, because my stomach is not feeling well. So, if I relog, I'm ending the stream. Which may actually be the thing. Because, I mean, it is about dinner time, so. And we can go this way. And this is what is horrible. I don't know why it's like this. Because, like, I have a fresh install of Windows. I have 32 gigs of RAM, an SSD running this shit. So why? Why is it such a potato? Why does Minecraft make every single game cry? Oh my god. I'm gonna take one of these. I forgot the inscriber upstairs. Fuck my life. Why? Like, why does it have to be so laggy? Like, it doesn't make sense. Doesn't make sense. Where the hell is my inscriber? There. There. No, I seen it. 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 And then... Come on. I just thought that this song would actually get a copyright strike. It may, actually. Shit. Because it sounds a lot like, a song from Halo 4. So. Come on. I don't want to put a stake on there. Come on. 3. Thank you. Okay. No. I need the engineering press. I need a diamond. We're gonna make that. Pull that out. Hope to God I just didn't waste a diamond. That goes there. Redstone. And silicon. Anyway. That's the only hoorah that you're gonna get out of me. But anyway. We want you, the ME controller! That I forgot the fucking flux crystals. I swear, by the time I'm done making this ME system, I'm gonna go insane. I really will have went insane, and there will be no way to save me. None whatsoever. Wait. I didn't... What does it require? Oh, the in... Oh, okay, never mind. Ugh, my brain hurts. Come on. Can we get... Come on. Let's get it. There. There. Okay. And now, we're gonna make this son of a bitch and end the stream. I'm sorry if you wanted more, but it ain't happening. Because this thing is pissing me off. Okay. We have an ME controller, folks! That'd be an ME controller. I'm done. I'm done. So if you want to catch the recorded version of this, if you hopped in the middle and went, oh hey, this is actually kind of cool, or any past episodes, check my YouTube, which is youtube.com/wolfboynetwork down there. Check that out because, you know, I'm a YouTuber actually, but anyway. Mostly I do tech videos, but anyway. Check out that's down below. Sub if you want, I don't really care. But if you're watching this video on that channel, be sure to give a big old thumbs up for my pains that I have been through and the lag, and I'm sorry if I put you through the lag. But we've been going strong for 2 hours, so I want to thank you guys all for watching. And in the hopes that it's actually still streaming, because this program is kind of weird. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you, Ryan for coming out, Rye B for coming out. Thank you, Von Derp, for coming out. And, thank you, Ryan for becoming a mod. I kind of just threw it on him, but whenever you're wanting to have some fun and just stop in, that's awesome. Thank you. And all that good jazz. But yeah, I'm gonna thank everyone again for watching, for sitting through this, and I hope that you all have a wonderful day, and this stream will actually go live on my channel tomorrow, so stay tuned for that. And yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and cut myself off. So thank you guys, and I'll see you all next time. Bye-bye.